The next 5 minutes could help you get a better grade in this class. Students often ask us for more practice problems and questions. And not only that, they ask us for ones that have the same look and feel as the questions they may get on an exam. That's where adaptive test prep comes in. It's a learning app right in your MindTap course, and it lets you take as many practice tests and quizzes as you want. You get immediate feedback, see the right answer. You get videos where a professor will actually walk you through that question. You get reports that show you what sections you're strongest in, what sections you may need a little help, and then you're able to create exams and quick quizzes that just focus on where you need the most help. All right, so let's look and see how adaptive test prep works. Here's a MindTap screen. Over on the right side where the app bar is, you see adaptive test prep. Let's click on that. And you can create a new test or complete a test that's already in progress. Here's your study plan. It'll show you the past attempts. It'll show you your progress, what sections you need maybe the most help on, and then it'll give you some chapter resources to help you study. But let's right now create a new test. All right, so let's say that your professor is going to test you on chapter 5, 6, and maybe the first two sections of chapter 7. So you go ahead and you see the sections up here. Total available questions, 182 for what you chose. You can make this test as many questions or as few questions as you want. Let's keep it at 10. Take the test now. These questions, while they're not exactly from the test bank, they have the same look and feel as test questions that you might get on a real exam. So again, you have the same type of experience that you may be getting in your tests, in your quizzes in class. All right. And then we submit. I just did multiple guesses, so as you can see, I didn't do so well. All right, so let's get some help here. Let's look at question 4 that I got wrong. Let's click on it, and here is the question from the practice test. You can see the correct answer and the answer that I gave. You can see a pretty good explanation here, some feedback. And then many of these questions have what we call quick coach videos, which are real professors very briefly walking you through this particular question.
First, is $24 a binding price ceiling, a binding price floor, a non-binding?
Okay, let's walk through this. And as you can see, the professor will walk you through in 2 minutes this question.
$20 would answer $24 could be a binding price floor in this market and would thus create a surplus.
All right. So after you watch the video, maybe you want to go back to the text to see what section of the text that topic is drawn from. You would just click on the e-reader. And that will take you to the place in the digital text where you can see that topic. Okay? Now suppose you wanted to check on what sections you're doing well in, what sections you need more help on. You can go ahead and see past attempts, progress review. Let's click on the progress review here, and it'll show you a chapter. You can click on any chapter. It'll show you how you've done in each section of that chapter. You can set various goals here. And so what you can do is you can see how you're doing and maybe take practice tests that really key on the sections that you need the most help. One other thing is, since this is broken out into sections, adaptive test prep isn't just for getting ready for exams. You can use adaptive test prep anytime. Suppose you went to class and your professor was covering the first section of chapter 4. That's what you did that day, and you go back to your dorm room and you want to test yourself on how well you understood what your professor's saying. You can just click on that section. There are 40 available questions just for that section. Let's take 10 of them. You click on take the test now, and it works the same way. You just you get these test questions. You can submit them. You get those resources, like the videos, and it'll take you back to the part of the text that'll help you the most. Okay, so I hope you're using adaptive test prep. Give it a try. It may help you with your grade this semester. All right, take care now.